So the first Black Panther 2 teaser trailer just came out, and it shows that Marvel still knows what they're doing. It seems like since the unfortunate passing of Chadwick Boseman, the main character will instead be the entirety of Wakanda. Hence the title, Wakanda Forever. The trailer shows pretty much every character that was seen in the first film in different settings and scenes. Let me know what y'all thought about the trailer and if you're excited.